how to make the California rolls, but before that, I will introduce you some ingredients we use here on board. So most of the ingredients is imported from Japan, because the sushi is already taken from that's so many kinds. Also included that you can get the seaweed salad. Wasabi. Everybody love wasabi? How about wasabi ice cream? No? In Japan, they have that one. Also, we have two kinds of wasabi. We have this is a powder. It's very easy. You can dissolve in the water only. And we have ready to eat. It's like a soup. Soy pepper. This one is good for the golden cream or something. It's for the spicy crumbs for the California. And I have my beans, pickle ginger, this caviar. Also, they have so many kinds of fish egg. Wasabo, tomiko, salmon egg or ikura, this wasabi. And this we have a crab stick here, crab stick, cucumber and mango. And spicy sesame seeds. Rice vinegar for your sushi rice. Also, I have a yuzu here. You know what's this? This is a Japanese citrus, okay? I use for the sauce, no kind of sauce in the sushi. Also, in Japan, they serve so many kinds of fish and rolls in the sushi bar. We have a sashimi. Sashimi is only the fish. Nigiri or sushi, rice on the bottom, and fish on the top. And they have also, they call it a bed rolls. It's a small kind of rolls. You can put some crab, cucumber, and some tuna. And also, they have also like outside rice, like garlic. And they put assorted sashimi on the top. So they call it a hirashi sushi. How to prepare your sushi rice? It's very simple. One cup of rice is equivalent to 1 cup of water. So 1 is to 1. Wash the rice 3 times and rinse it for about 30 minutes before you cook it. So when the rice is ready, mix it in a 1 more cup of the mixture of rice vinegar. So how to make this one? 6 cups of rice vinegar, 4 cups of white sugar, and 1 cup of iodized salt or table salt. Mix the rice until the rice is cold. Don't keep the rice inside the fridge. And also, you cannot make the rolls without this. Bubblegum, Akiso or a sushi mat. So there are so many names in Japan. And also, when you make like an outside rice, you don't have to put a plastic piece so that the rice can stay in your bubble mat. But if you make like a 10 rolls on a small kind of roll, you can you don't need to put some plastic on the bubble mat. Okay, start. Everybody loves sushi? Yeah, I like ice cream. When is the first time having sushi? First time. What is it? Hey, this is my first time. And also in Japan, when you're making sushi, you don't use gloves. But here on the ship, we part of the United States public health system, can be one on the other side. So you need to put the rice here on the front portion. And also, you can see the line here. When you make the bean rolls, you need to leave a space so that you can close. But if you make like California rolls, you need to cover this covering with the rice. Okay? Also, when you eat your sushi, don't put too much wasabi on the sauces, so that you can feel the taste of the rolls or the fish. Okay, cover all.
So this is the California roll.